Well, speaking of traffic, if you have a lead foot, it looks like the tri-state is the last place that you want to be. There's a new study out showing that two of Ohio's top five speed traps are right here. News 5's Andrew Setters is live now to let you know where you want to watch for police. Andrew, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Todd. One of the hottest spots, the number one spot for speeding tickets in the state of Ohio, is along I-71, just up the road from us in Wilmington, Ohio. More tickets are written for speeding there than in any other spot. But closer to town, there are some other hot spots as well. One of them is along I-275. According to the Dayton Daily News study, the Highway Patrol wrote more than 3,000 speeding tickets between 07 and 2009 near the 40-mile marker on 275, not too far from the Cincinnati Mall. That's a lot of tickets, but not in the top 10, believe it or not. But there is one stretch of I-75 that is. The Ohio Highway Patrol writes more tickets for speeding between Union Center Boulevard and Cincinnati Dayton Road than any other stretch of I-75. It makes it the fourth highest ranked speeding ticket spot in the state of Ohio. People who drive 75 through that area are not surprised to find out it's a popular spot for tickets. They see cops out there all the time.
Because I usually see them for the 4 days I drive, typically two to three of them, I usually see them there. Usually State Patrol or sometimes Butler County.
If you drive I-71 through the city of Cincinnati from downtown to about the Ridge Road exit, you probably see a lot of cops there as well and a lot of people getting speeding tickets. We're working to crunch the numbers from the State Highway Patrol in the city of Cincinnati to find out how many tickets are written through that stretch of road as well. It seems like that should be one of the hot spots in the state as well. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, News 5.
Andrew, thank you.